Why is my ovulation pain so bad?
I know around 1 in 5 women have some ovulation pain, but it should be minor. After all, it is a follicle bursting, not labor.
It is a serious pain, not some pinprick.
If you have polycystic ovaries, the ovulation pain could be much worse because you have many more eggs released.
That would be frightening. It means I'd be looking at multiples for sure.
Ovaries with cysts do not always release more eggs, but may rupture due to the hormones peaking.
That sounds dangerous.
It could be due to a hormonal imbalance or health issue, but you'd want to talk to the doctor about it. Actually, any severe pain with ovulation should be addressed with the doctor.
What else could cause it?
Some women with endometriosis have pain during ovulation, though it is more common during menstruation.
Of course, endometriosis causes pain during menstruation. You essentially have internal bleeding as the lining sheds into the endometrial tissue or abdomen.
It can be due to adhesions too, where there is scar tissue around the ovaries.
What would cause adhesions around the ovaries?
It could be due to scar tissue from a C-section.
Never done that.
Or from having your appendix out. If the ovaries are adhering to tissue they should not, like the bowel, you'll get pain when you ovulate.
I've never heard of that.
It can be fixed via laparoscopic surgery to remove it from where it attached while healing, but should not have.
As if I'd want yet another surgery to fix the scars of the old one.
You could treat it by using contraception that suppresses the ovulation or removal of the ovaries.
I do want to have kids one day.
Sometimes the ovulation pain is due to a sexually transmitted disease. It can be so bad it inflames the fallopian tubes and causes pain when you ovulate.
How would ovulation and release of an egg make inflamed tubes cause pain?
The fallopian tubes in severe cases are blocked by pus, while your body tries to push an egg through it.
That means I really do need to see a doctor about it.
Untreated STDs can cause inflammation in the pelvis that ovulation makes worse. And any ovulation with pain and blood needs to be addressed by an MD as soon as possible.
At least before my next cycle.
If there is not an infection to treat, the most likely treatment is removal of something via laparoscopic surgery or birth control.